Like early standout, Wayani.
My first audition, I was a little nervous about how the judges would perceive my voice.
That's a voice.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
That is your real voice.
This is my real speaking voice. I wanted to be able to get taken seriously, but it's not easy sounding like a 12-year-old at 23. I definitely feel heard here. The fact that I'm able to be myself on American Idol is a huge deal to me. Judges. I've shown a lot of sides to myself. There are more. I mean, there's a lot of layers, but everything I've done so far has been a risk, and I definitely think this song is a risk. I think it definitely could stop the show one way or another.
Ain't no way for me to love. If you won't let me, it ain't no way for me to give you all you need.
Ooh, she is laying it in there.
Class of outstanding singers. Cutting it down is the hardest thing. And I've always thought trying to cut good singers is difficult. Trying to cut a great singer, that's impossible.
Let me.
That's a star right there, boy.
You are a great singer. You're going to be our next top 24.
I deserve congratulations.
Awesome.
Can I hug you guys?
Yes, you can. Congrats.
I don't really know what's going through my head. I'm so excited. I'm going to the top 24. Looking back, I'll think to myself, oh, this was the moment where I decided to trust myself. It's okay to be vulnerable. Yeah, baby.
You are a beast, and there's no one out there like you. When you sing, you just make people feel. That's your gift.
I am proud of myself, and I'm proud to say that.